gonna have some scales. She needs some scales in her nails because it's not official yet. She's definitely getting there.
On a long Sunday, alone with two kids, it's a bit of a lifesaver to have a place to go and have something fun.
I think it would be really cool, and I would really like it because I could come down here and make all kinds of creations for my house, and it would be really nice.
I knew it would be great. My boys had lots of fun. I had fun. And yeah, it was close to home. And yeah, they love stuff like this. It's something the neighborhood would really be. That would be great.
Really great to have a space to have a chance to make some art out of all these found objects. It's really fun and a great way to spend a not so nice Sunday.
Came by to do some crafts. And this is probably one of the first times my son has done crafts, so this is a really nice introduction.